Wait! Coffee! Don't you notice that you're surrounded by inflammables? A single sparkle can start a fire. By the way, did you check the safety device? Cables should be connected to the earth leakage circuit breaker. And the welding machine should have voltage-reducing device to ensure workers' safety. Remember, besides wearing goggles and welding helmets, you should also wear protective clothing and welder's gloves. You can never be too careful while operating AC arc welding.